I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
A few months ago to Cinco de Mayo, we're live in T-Mobile Arena, Las Vegas, Nevada, live on HBO pay-per-view. The fighters will get in the ring and face each other. But right now, here at LA Live, let's have the two champions face each other right here on the stage for the first time. So, Canelo Alvarez, Gennady Gennadyevich Golovkin, a.k.a. Triple J, Cinco de Mayo!
Welcome everyone to the kickoff officially to Canelo Triple G2 on May 5th. The two biggest names in the sport of boxing will face off once again after their last fight in September, which ended in a draw. On stage with us today, we have the chairman and CEO of Golden Boy Promotions, Mr. Oscar De La Hoya.
Let's go!
Guys, also for Team Triple G on stage with us tonight, we do have his promoter, Tom Loeffler.
For Team Triple G on stage with us tonight is the trainer for Gennady, Abel Sanchez.
Also translating tonight for Team Canelo will be Golden Boy matchmaker, Roberto Diaz.
Also on stage with us tonight, part of Team Canelo, his manager and co-trainer, Jose Chepo Reynoso. And the trainer of Canelo Alvarez, Eddie Reynoso. Canelo Triple G2 is sponsored by Tecate, the official beer of boxing, Hennessy, Never Stop, Never Settle, Fred Loya Insurance, and Fathom Events. Joining us now is the brand director of Tecate, Gustavo.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.